Hello everyone, welcome back to Fastback Racing. My name is Jason and this is part 5 of Starfield. So we're going to the empty nest and we got Sam with us. So let's go. Abigail, you're gonna have to get off. I can't see. Oops. No, don't get back on. Yeah, don't sit on top of the Xbox. You'll make it too hot.
She wants my attention.
Yeah, don't lean against the monitor. Have to get down. No. Don't grab that. Get down. Yeah, you're gonna have to get down. No, don't come back up. There you go. Go back in the floor. Now I gotta find the light. Sorry about that. Sometimes Abigail interferes. She just wants to be part of the video. Come on. I'm on fire.
Time to tango.
Damn, you're in the way there.
Playing. Gil, you can't lay on top of the Xbox. I can't see. You're gonna have to get off. I know it's warm.
Apologize for that. Sorry.
Oh man.
I guess I probably should do a quick save.
Cute. Real cute.
Thank you.
Smugglers might take a shot at you if you invade their turf. here gonna teach you manners. Waste not, need not. I keep wondering if one day some explorer is going to find alien writing in a cave like this. Thank you. scanner is Constellation's best friend. Spelunking can be a lot of fun. Nature can be just beautiful. Some smugglers are not bad folk. Just trying to make a living, really.
I think that's far enough. Hate to put a hole in the head of Aquila's own prodigal son. At least not before we've had a word.
You must be Shaw.
What I am is disappointed. Samco in the flesh, and he's peddling around the frontier with the has-beens of Constellation. Now you got past my crew. I pay quite handsomely, I might add. Grabbed something from that weird cave. Probably whatever's been keeping the ash away. So, I'm down one hideout. Now, let's talk about what all that's worth to me. Your lives, your credits. One or the other.
It's from the really.
Oh, really? Let's hear it. You got past a few rookies, that's all. prefer my enemies 6 feet under. Ties up loose ends. I'm ready when you are. Sick of trading words with you. Kill them!
Never mess with the code.
open up the gate and go out there, it's on their own head. But is there far afield? They got no idea what they're in for. You want to warn them? You know I don't like talking to strangers. Then you chose a hell of a profession. Mr. Wright's gonna be looking for an update.
Everything good?
Satisfied with the quarters available to you.
Is this what we're building here?
I haven't picked up any kind of frequency or signal coming from it.
That doesn't mean much. This thing could be emitting something we can't even detect. As far as we know, we could be building a gigantic bomb that will blow up as soon as we finish it. it's some kind of interstellar children's toy.
Why would either of those things give the Discoverer visions and music? It's a message. I'm sure of it.
We just have to hope that finding more of the pieces will give us some clue.
I hear that. Moving forward sometimes means fumbling around in the dark. I think Cora and I can use some downtime, but you let me know if you ever want to team up again. Oh, and since it tends to come up, me and my Rugrat co-pilot work as a team. That's non-negotiable. If I'm coming with, that means Cora's on your ship. Likewise, you know where to find us.
Ahoy, Captain!
Sarah is the best possible person to be running Constellation at a time like this.
I am your circus captain.
This really is uncharted territory, isn't it?
got anything you need to offload? Trade Authority is always by. Kiosk right here for you.
Belongs on your ship, then I'm sure we... If you don't see what you want, feel free... Oh, please, take a look. Shopping at Jemison Mercantile.
From me, but those ecliptic mercenaries, the factions use them sometimes.
So thanks to you, we've got evidence that the Trade Authority is behind the power drain being reported down here. I don't know if you ever dealt with the Trade Authority, but Zoe is intimidating. I have to go in there, but I really, really don't want to. You think you'd be willing to go with me? Just make sure this doesn't go badly? Thanks. That means a lot. I can do the talking, I think. Just be ready for, well, anything.
Remind me of a name here. I'm afraid I can't keep track of all your little work you're up
to. I'm Luis Arias. But you know that, because I've been in here 3 times.
Yes, yes, of course you are. And what was it you were accusing me of with absolutely no evidence?
The power drain is coming from your building, Zoe. You and I both know it, and now I can prove it.
I'm sorry, what?
We traced the drain, checked the grid. It led us here. You can't talk your way out of this.
I'm going to ask you to wait here a moment. I'll be right back.
Okay, just be ready for anything. I don't know if she's going to come out of there with a gun or call in mercenaries or what.
I don't want this to turn out violent if we can avoid it, okay? Okay, you're probably right. Just need to breathe.
Well, Miss Reyes, I apologize for not taking this matter more seriously. I assure you, I will eagerly assist in getting to the bottom of this.
No, you're not weaseling out of this. We got to the bottom of it. You are the bottom.
I appreciate your enthusiasm for your work, but I do a little more research before casting aspersions. Someone has indeed been using this location through which to route electrical power. It is not the Trade Authority. I've had my suspicions for a while, and have been keeping detailed notes, which I'm happy to share with you. For now, though, what do we do next?
Wait, what?
Oh, for heaven's sake. I presume you've been assisting Ms. Reyes in tracking down this little problem. Well, clearly there's more work to be done. Why don't you continue the work you've been doing with an assurance that the Trade Authority will compensate you for your time? I'll coordinate things here with Ms. Reyes. With Mast's access to the grid, we'll find out who did this soon enough. And why. Presumably, you're the one who's been doing the field work, so I believe you'll find there's another junction box out there in the well that needs your attention.
Okay, well, this is not how I saw this going. For the moment, let's assume this is all legitimate. I can sort out the details with Zoe. So why don't you go investigate the next junction box? Hey, I thought you were out there, you know, solving this. I'm gonna be a big time space pirate someday.
Thank you. that clear?
That's it, thanks. Let's just take a look here. Okay, you're going to want to head for box 45A. It should be near Apex Electronics.
You can't possibly be serious. Are you looking at the same diagram I am? 47B is obviously the next one. It's on the same level.
Zoe, I know how to read. Ignore her. Head for box 45A, okay?
I appreciate that you've listened to reason. The junction box should be just nearby. We'll have this solved in short order. Adequately done. Miss Reyes and I have both noted that the next node in this trace is not on any of the current diagrams.
She means it's not in the well. It's somewhere on the surface. Which technically means it's not my responsibility.
However,
we agree that we all like to see this through. If you head topside, I'll pull up the diagrams we need.
I wish I lived on a spaceship.
Miss Reyes is still collecting the necessary diagrams and blueprints to accurately assess the situation before she returns. I'm going to make you an offer. Whatever you find at the end of this path, you bring it to me first. I'll be certain that MAST gets what it needs, but I trade in valuable information. I suspect you're going to find some. I guarantee you the Trade Authority will pay well. Consider that as you head towards the residential district. We can't pinpoint the source cat. But it's somewhere over there.
Thank you.
something for me? I'm glad you made the right decision. I'll look this over and make sure that Mast gets just as much as they need. Not a bit more. The Trade Authority will not forget what you've done for us.
Alright, so I'm going to end part 5 here. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.